In our last video, we covered how to edit your parameters in bulk. In this video, we'll explore a newly added feature, creating collections of parameters. While we give you the ability to label parameters to easily find what parameter you need, sometimes you will want to further group parameters. A collection of parameters is a set of parameters selected from your All Parameters collection. A parameter may exist in any number of collections. Collections are a useful way to manage and sort your parameters for a given usage, such as a project type. Once you have activated the service and generated your default All Parameters collection, you can create a new collection by clicking on the Create Parameter Collection button. Here you need to provide a name for a collection and optionally a description. Selecting OK will create your collection and take you to the collection editing screen. On this screen, you can change the name or description of the collection and add parameters to your collection. Clicking the Add Parameters button opens a dialog to select parameters from your All Parameters collection. You can use search and filters to help find the parameters that you want to use. You can work iteratively, adding a few parameters at a time. If you're working on a collection and realize there's a parameter that is needed that does not yet exist, you can click the arrow next to Add Parameters to create a new parameter. A parameter created this way will belong to both this collection and your All Parameters Master Collection. If you have added a parameter that you no longer want in this collection, you can select the parameter and hit the Remove button. Hitting Save will take you back to the Parameters Library page and commit any edits to the collection's name or description. You can also manage your collections while managing your All Parameters collection, but you'll need to have the collections already created to add parameters to those collections. Select Manage All Parameters. You'll note there is a new column for collections. When you select a parameter, you'll see the new Add to Collections button becomes active. You can select as many parameters as you'd like, and selecting Add to Collections will allow you to choose from your account's list of collections. Select what collections you want these parameters to belong to. Note, if these parameters already belong to collections, you will only see collections listed that they do not yet belong to. After making your selections, click Add. You will get a success message once the operation is complete. The column should update to indicate the new collections the parameters were added to. While reviewing your parameters, you may notice a collection you did not intend for that parameter. You can remove your parameters from collections as well. Select your parameters and select the three vertical dots for more options. Select Remove from Collections. You will see a list of collection containing only those these parameters belong to. Pick what collection or collections to remove the parameters from. Select Remove and your collections will be updated. You will receive a success message when the operation is complete. Within Revit, when you launch the parameter service from any location, you will now see a collection switcher. After selecting what account you are using, you can now filter your list of parameters down to view only those pertaining to certain collections. You can select one or more collections to display, and your list of parameters will update accordingly. This allows you to quickly get to a set of parameters for a particular type of project or complex family type that other labels or categories may not suffice for. We hope collections will be a useful way to further manage and sort your parameters. We will see you soon for our next video.